Hi, my name is Riza. I'm an MBA student at IPMI International Business School, and welcome to Lessons Learned from Prof. Roy Sembel's Corporate Finance class.
Lessons Learned from Corporate Finance class.
So, last week we learned about many things, but basically we learned about investment strategy in general. We discussed about Warren Buffett's approach to investment. We learned about technical analysis. We learned about fundamental analysis. So many things. So let's talk about those things.
So this is the big picture of investment strategy. Basically, with investing, you have to buy low and sell high. There are two kinds of strategy in investing. The first one is passive investing, which is you just follow the market, buy and hold. And then the second one is active investing. There are three things to consider when you're doing active investing: fundamental analysis, technical analysis, and market and investor sentiment. We will learn more about these in the next slides. And then we also learn about Warren Buffett's four tenets. Okay, so next we learn about fundamental analysis. Basically, there are three things we should analyze: the domestic and global analysis, macroeconomy, the industry, and the company itself. Also, we learn about intrinsic value versus market value. Intrinsic value is calculated by investor, and market value is consensus value by market participants. And to decide whether to buy, sell, or hold, you can compare between these two values. Okay, next we learn about financial statement analysis of a company. We analyze the three financial statements: balance sheet, income statement, cash flow statement, using financial ratios from profitability ratios such as return on assets, liquidity ratios such as current ratio, and etc. And then from these financial ratios, we can look into the healthiness or health or unhealthy of the company. We can look into the natural level, the historical trend, the composition using DuPont analysis, and etc. And then the last one is the technical analysis. Basically, technical analysis is finding repeated patterns in the price graph using these tools from momentum versus reversal, looking at the trend, the support and the resistance, and etc.
So, those are the lessons learned from last week. I'll see you all again next week. Cheers!